Yep. Okay. So I'm going to put the insert in place. We can show a good view of the insert in place here. Yeah. And now slide going through. And then easily remove the insert. Take the slide out. Put it back in. And which is great. Looks nicely.